Come on, the rough part, no.
No, I don't want you to.
Okay, here we go. Wait a minute, there'll be a slight pause here while I get my sleeves to stay up, if you don't mind.
You can't be jumping up and keep your sleeves up.
Well, you see what happened.
Wear a sweater,
just,
okay?
You fall down and you're supposed to ignore it.
I know, but you find yourself doing this the whole time, and I lost a lot of weight.
And you get
doing the picture. My arms don't hold anything up anymore. My watch is falling off. Okay, where are we? Okay, the score is Jack has $300. And there's that wonderful sound, and here it is. Yes, well, this is easy for you. My goodness. Oh, what happened? Did you lose something?
It was hitting my mic. I can't wear it anymore.
Oh, it was. Okay. Then
we'll
file it right there.
Yes.
It is very cute. Okay. You know how
Thank
we do this.
Thank you. I feel so much better.
Three chances to communicate this word to Jack. You know that. Let's show the folks at home what the cash word is. It's worth $2,000, as I said. There it goes. There it is. And we are ready for clue number one.
Cheat.
Scandal.
Okay, clue number two.
Money.
Embezzle.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Dwindle.
Swindle.
Yes.
Perfect.
There you are, Jack. Nothing wrong with that.
Congratulations.
Well, Marty, thank you for being with us. It's been wonderful.
What have we got for me, Bob?
Next time the cash word will be worth $1,000 with our score $300 for Jack and nothing for Holly. At this point, we will change partners, please, if you'll do that. Okay, this is a $300 puzzle. Let's do it, shall we, gang? Marty and Laurie will be given the clues. Take a look at your first word. We'll show the folks at home what that word is. There it is. Laurie, if you will lead us off, please.
Slice.
Dice.
Okay, Marty.
Slice.
Cut.
Yes, exactly. Could have been either one, either or. Well, this is for the game for you, Jack. If you get this one, you will win. We have cut on the board.
Is it cold?
Is it cold? As in cuts.
Cold.
I understand. Of course. Very good logical guess. Wrong, but nevertheless. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Marty?
Lawn.
Grass.
Yes, exactly. We have cut grass, Jack, for the game. Every time you guess, it's for the game here.
Is it a sheep?
Okay. Is it sheep?
That was a bad guess.
Never mind.
It was also a bad joke. I'm sorry.
Nah, it wasn't so bad. Okay. Here we go. Next word, please, if you're ready. There it is, Marty.
Graceland.
Not allowable there. Sneaky devil.
Meadow.
Field.
Okay, Marty, another shot.
Field.
Lawn, no.
Okay, here we go, Nori. Fourth and final clue.
Field.
Pasture.
Yes! It hits you. It's funny, there's not a real good clear word for that, I don't think. All right, we have cut, grass, and pasture. What could that be, Holly?
Hay.
Is it hay? Oh.
That was wrong.
I thought that was a very good guess, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Cut, grass, and pasture. Okay, I'm trying. I'm lost. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Laurie?
Pin.
Excuse me?
Pin.
Doll.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
She said pin. Yes. Marty?
Hypodermic needle.
Yes. Perfect. Perfect clue. That was a perfect clue. We have cut, grass, pasture, and needle for the game, sir.
Is it a haystack?
Is it a haystack?
Yes,
yes it is. Didn't need pile. Nice going, Jack. Well, what are you going to do, Holly? I mean,
You had another chance.
You had another chance. You tried again, and I'm sorry it didn't go better for you the second time.
That's okay.
Maybe there'll be a third time. You never know.
I doubt it.
Thank you for being with us.
Sure.
Congratulations to Jack. We're going to go over and play for $5,000 after this commercial message. Don't go away. Hi, Sean.
Thank you.
And the person after hey wasn't the word.